turn into human, I can hardly speak. The music they play makes me this way. Oh, but you know me, I'll never leave.
Get the ball, Glossop!
Ready?
Go and get the ball, boys!
Involved.
I've got it,
you know what I mean?
Half-time journey, nil.
Josh!
Tight and steady!
One more, one more,
over!
Go on, you go!
Referee! No good telling him now, is it?
Coming in here for it!
Scan up!
Hold it!
That's the one.
your seven.
Fucking shoot!
Stop being nice.
Go on, you take that. Oh my God! Oh, no.
Well done, boys.
Come on, he's got two there. He's got two. Somebody. Okay, boys.
Tired, I've worked hard tonight.
Them cold Sam. Did you get five?
Lloyd, thanks for joining us. A really good second half there. The team really kicked on. Do you think we were unlucky not to get all 3 points after the second half performance?
Yes, basically. Yeah, first half performance wasn't acceptable. We told the lads at half time, for some reason they wasn't doing what we asked them to do, or how we wanted them to do it, and we made a couple of changes at half time. You know, the lads who came on did a great job. And I'll be honest, we should have come away with 3 points if it wasn't for a keeper who was absolutely outstanding. If it wasn't for him, it would have been a comfortable win by two, maybe three goals.
And obviously the players that we brought on in the second half were a different style of player, a bit quicker, a bit maybe shorter in height. Was the idea then to just to really push on sort of down the sides and attack them running on the ground rather than getting the ball crossed in?
Yeah, because in the first half we didn't get in behind them at all, you see, so what we was doing wasn't working, and I think what it was is the lads were a bit tired, I'll be honest with you. You know, they played a lot of games in a short space of time, and we've used the same sort of players, and obviously Sim's been missing from the FA Cup, so, you know, we had him on the bench, and we had Mason, who's unlucky not to start, so, you know, they both deserve their opportunity.
And obviously, slight change at centre-back, due a couple of niggles from over the weekend. Possibility they'll be back for the weekend coming?
No idea, is the honest answer. Probably. Probably, but the two lads who came in today, Musa and Jeremy, did very well. Got no complaints. We conceded a goal to a long throw. So, you know, defensively, they kept a clean sheet apart from switching off for a couple of seconds. So, we've got no issues with Jeremy. It's going to be a squad game. Everyone's going to be used in certain quarters. And, no issues with them.
And obviously, in the league now, we've got a nice little run. FA Cup's obviously come in between to give us a little bit of a blip there. Yeah. But in the league now, we did not know what we were going to get this league. It was a whole new entity. Most of the teams we've never played before. Does it look like at the moment we are actually a competitive team?
I'll be honest, we still don't know what we're going to get. We have no idea. I mean, it was fairly easy in the other league because we had our four or five local teams that you could get to within 20 minutes and go and watch the opposition. This one, the nearest one's 30 mile away, 27 mile away. It's just impossible. So we're always going into the unknown. That's why we just need to probably work on what we do rather than the opposition.
And obviously, set pieces from our point of view, we went really close in this game to scoring off those. Probably the closest we've come to scoring off set pieces so far. Is that something that's really being worked on in training?
Yeah, Bandy and Marchie and Agus, they're working on set plays with the lads. And, you know, slowly but surely, it's a brand new squad. It's a brand new team. You know, we're asking them to do things they've never done before. A lot of them have come from academy football or, you know, been released by other clubs that don't work the same way as us, and it's just a case of them getting used to it. So it is a work in progress.
Well, like I say, although it wasn't a win tonight, a good result on the pitch, and we'll see you on Saturday.
Well, let's hope so.
We are GNE, say we are GNE. We are GNE, say we are GNE. We are GNE, say we are GNE.